If a standard rate turn is maintained, how long would it take to turn 180 degrees? A. 3 minutes. B. 2 minutes. C. 1 minute. The correct answer is C. If a standard rate turn is maintained, it would take 1 minute to turn 180 degrees.